Let's try one more example when we're multiplying by the conjugate to rationalize our denominator. Well, I'm going to multiply by 4 minus I. So let's FOIL that denominator. Why don't you FOIL this one out and see if you got the right answer. So I got 17 for my denominator. Now I'm ready to work on my numerator. 3 minus I times 4 minus I. Let's FOIL it out. I got 11 minus 7i. My final answer, 11 minus 7i divided by 17. Bada boom, bada bing, we're done.